So in this episode we are fishing for coalfish. Just hooked into a coalfish. Could be a better fish actually. So the place we're fishing here is like it's a big reef. It's coming up from deeper water up to about 60-70 meters. You've got several pinnacles here where the fish are hanging around. The coalfish here, they come here to feed for herring and shrimps. Especially on the upcoming tide, it's very effective here because all the food, everything which a fish needs is getting washed onto this reef. Actually, it's a very good spot all year round. So it's always worth a try going up here and give it a go. Feels a good fish. I think it's our target fish, the coalfish. This one took it on the drop. I would say about 50 meters deep. We're fishing on 90 meters. So the coalfish is a pelagic fish feeding in mid-water most of the time. There he comes. Nice fish there. Let's get him out. Nice healthy fish, maybe a 5-pounder, but a fat fish. Let's put it back, right? Off he goes. So thanks for watching again. We continue fishing a little bit more. Hope to get a big one and hope to see you next time in the next episode.